Well, hi everyone. I am going to do the nails you saw me do in my last video with the ring. I'll show you. That's how they came out. There. And with me using the nail guards, I can take them off. And I can, if I do a full set, I can use them over and over again. So I'm going to show you how I did that one. So I'll only be using one ring, but they're just small rings. This is the clear, my own nail bed, pearls. And I'm going to be spreading this this glitter. Where's it gone? I'll be using white. And I'm just sprinkling that on top of the white. I'm going to be doing it on just a false nail, just to show you what I actually did. And for the pattern on the top, I used a stencil. You can see that's the sort of pattern that comes out. You peel them off, press them on, and I use nail polish and peel them off. But I'll show you that as I'm going along. I think these are from Germany. So I think that's it. So I'll see you at the end.
Thank you.
So, there is the finished nails. Well, nail, should I say. But such a simple design and looks very effective. Like I say, with my nail guards, I can just take them off. When I need to put them on, then I put the nail guards on again. And you can make a full set and wear them whenever. Just put a few crystals at the top of there. And that's it. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this video. And thank you so much for watching. And hopefully, see you in my next. Bye.